Okay, so once again, very good afternoon, all of you. Okay, due to this internet issues, we are facing this problem. So let us start our questions. So M9M2.5, your homework exercise. Let us see question number two's second part. 9M2.5 homework question two second part. I think board is not visible. Okay, so can you able to see this board now? Screen is freezing, right? We will see. Wait. Okay. So first I am writing this. Okay, your question number two, second part. Then we will see what we can do. Our question is x square minus y square by 100. Okay, so which identity can we use? We can use over here. Tell me. So yes, x square minus y square by 100. We can write this as x whole square minus y by 10 whole square. Is equal to x minus y by 10, x plus y by 10. Right, a minus b, a plus b. Is it clear? Okay. So if we see further, after that you are having doubt in question number four. In question number four, they are given simplify p plus q plus r whole square plus p minus q minus r whole square. Okay. Chalo, how we will proceed? Who will tell me formula of a plus b plus c whole square? Raise your hand. That will apply for p plus q plus r whole square first. Formula of a plus b plus c whole square. Yes, Puneet or Prajwal. Prajwal, you are unmuted now.
Yes, sir.
Bolo.
A plus B plus C whole square is equal to ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर प्लस 2ab प्लस 2bc प्लस 2ca।
ओके थैंक यू पुनीत। सो इफ आई अप्लाई दैट फॉर्मूला राइट सी ओवर योर स्टूडेंट्स सो योर फर्स्ट टर्म दैट इज पी प्लस क्यू प्लस आर होल स्क्वायर इट विल बिकम पी स्क्वायर प्लस क्यू स्क्वायर प्लस आर स्क्वायर प्लस 2pq प्लस 2qr प्लस 2rp pq qr and pr or rp। नाउ सेम फॉर्मूला नाउ आई एम अप्लाइंग फॉर p माइनस q माइनस r होल स्क्वायर। सो हियर इंस्टेड ऑफ प्लस q वी आर हैविंग माइनस q इंस्टेड ऑफ प्लस r वी आर हैविंग माइनस r। सो बिफोर अप्लाइंग दैट फॉर्मूला let me write them separately that is p plus minus q plus minus r whole square isn't it because I don't know formula of p minus q minus r whole square but I know formula of a plus b plus c whole square so I'm writing them as plus of minus q plus of minus r। okay my voice is still cracking okay wait For how many students my voice is cracking? जितने लोगों ने hand raise किया पहले hand down कर दो फिर जिनके लिए voice crack करी सिर्फ वही students hand raise करेंगे। So I think here for nearly 20 students my voice is cracking. Is it still cracking? Okay, so let us continue then. So I can write down this as p plus minus q plus minus r whole square. So if I apply this formula of a square plus b square plus c square over here, so from earlier already I am having these six terms. The six terms are p square plus q square plus r square plus 2pq plus 2qr plus 2rp. These are the earlier six terms. Now let us try to expand this. So if we will expand this, this will be p square plus minus q square plus minus r square plus 2 times p into minus q plus 2 times minus q into minus r plus 2 times minus r into p. Is it clear? ये सारी टर्म्स को मैंने एक्सपेंड किया। ओके सो व्हाट आई गॉट पी स्क्वायर प्लस माइनस क्यू स्क्वायर प्लस माइनस आर स्क्वायर प्लस टू टाइम्स पी इनटू माइनस क्यू प्लस टू टाइम्स माइनस क्यू इनटू माइनस आर प्लस टू टाइम्स माइनस आर इनटू पी। इज इट क्लियर? ओके So okay. So now in next step it will be p square plus p square. See over here, p square plus p square. It will be two times p square. minus q whole square is q square only. Q square plus q square. Q square plus q square is 2q square plus r square plus r square is 2r square. Right. Now here we are having plus 2pq. Here we are having minus 2pq. Here we are having 2qr. Here we are having minus plus 2qr. Here we are having 2rp. And here we are having minus 2rp. So this plus 2rp minus 2rp will get cancelled out. Plus 2pq minus 2pq will get cancelled out. And this 2qr plus 2qr, it will become 4qr. So ultimately you will have over here 2p square plus 2q square plus 2r square plus 2 plus 2 4qr. Okay, is it clear? यहाँ पे equation खत्म होता है students. Please give me some response. My voice is cracking. You are not able to hear these things. I think today we are having so many network issues. I think it should not crack now. We can take 2 as common, no issue. Okay. So for how many students now voice is not audible? Yashila is telling not audible, Bhavan is telling it is clear. Afsha is telling it is clear. Yashash is telling voice is clear. Okay. Srishti is telling it is cracking. Students, I am getting a mixed response. Okay. Krishna and Satvik are telling that it is cracking. No, Ahad, no. Vikas is telling, sir, I Question 3, should we prove it or should we verify whether the given statement is true or false? Let me see question 3 because first. Verify. Okay, I'll let you know. Screen is blank. You are not able to see the screen clearly. Yes, here we can do for Q and R. It can be done Q plus R whole square. No issue in it. Okay. Now see over here. Vikas was asking about question number 3. Okay, let me show you question number 3 here. My voice is not audible. Still, my voice is not audible. Few students are telling not audible, few students are telling audible. Students, your mixed response is difficult for me to take one decision. Okay, audible but cracking. Okay, I think it should not crack now. Right? Is it cracking now? I think now my voice is clear, isn't it? Because from my side, now internet connection is quite good. Right, it is giving 8.5 Mbps speed. So now it is not cracking, I think. If it is still cracking, then there must be some problem from internet connection from your side, okay? So let us see here question number 3. In question number 3, they are telling to verify it. So verify means we have to prove that A cube plus B cube. So here your X cube plus Y cube is, we have to prove it is X plus Y into X square minus XY plus Y square. How we will prove it? Simple. First, we will use the non-formula of X cube plus Y cube. We are knowing the formula of X plus Y whole cube. Okay. So first we will use that. Then we will try to simplify this. Okay. So what is the formula of X plus Y whole cube? My voice is cracking a lot. Okay, quickly finish this question and then see what we can do. So here you can see that x plus y whole cube is x cube plus y cube plus 3xy into bracket x plus y. So if I make x plus x cube plus y cube as subject, so x cube plus y cube will be, this will remain here as it is, it will become x plus y whole cube minus 3xy into bracket x plus y. Now if I take x plus y as common from this both these two terms, so it is equal to, I will take x plus y